What's up, welcome back, Jonas Outdoors. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make this chair. Let's get into the video. Make sure you be very careful doing these cuts. They're pretty hard cuts, so I had my dad help me with a lot of them. Cut 14 inches from the bottom, and if you are a shorter person, you might want to cut 12 inches from the bottom. Thank you. Okay, let's sand it. Nice and comfy. Sit out. Is it comfortable?
Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions about the chair, comment below.